All right, here we go. AR-15. I hope you're ready. Ooh, that's nice. That wasn't on tight enough. First piece came off. Nice. Hold on, wait, not right now. Transform. So these two pieces right away had to come off. Yeah, that was 30 rounds. These are 20. Well, this is a 30 round mag, but only got 20 in each one. I don't know the name of this mag, but these are the two things I had bought. 40 bucks. My pieces came up. That's a problem. I don't like it looking like this. That one's got one. Let's try another one. Should I go rapid fire or is it too regular?
No,
too
rapid.
Too rapid? Okay. That was weird. Let's try this again. y'all see it? Barrel smoking. It's fun shooting this thing. You want to give it a shot?
No, I don't want to try it.
All right.
So I gotta ask, what is that?
It's an AR-15 pistol.
Okay.
Yep, Omni Maxx is loud. Yeah.
Everybody, all the casings are over.
Oh, those
here.
Are the. God, I didn't know the cases were going that far back. Yep. Oh, God. All right, last round. All my shots are going far left. Fun. Yes, it was. All right, you two, so there we got it. AR-15 was too damn strong for these. I got to go home and put these back on because they already knocked them off. The grip did stay, and I talked to one of the volunteers. He said this was a legal grip, so we're gonna... And that's it. We're out.
You know what you got to do?
All right, we got 10 rounds left. Let me try to hit him with these out before he goes. Cease fire.
Let's do it.